they exhibit. This exhibit, though, this is open to 30 feet off the sketch, not to do, because it's only functioning. First thing they did, they did a lot of and also this room got pushed from the ground. We're talking to our left here, we have a splash island, great place to go up on the top of the building. We're talking to the we can go back, I will check it out. Now, if you don't, it is free with that mission. We are now on the KLM tour from the Core Woods. The Core Woods are actually in the center of the zoo, as all four pavilions were built around the zoo, or built around the forest. The forest is describing these actually as natural settings, which is why many of the wildlife have made it their home. We did have a family up here that was here last year, but it got home soon, this year. As you can see, many of them falling on the trees here that are there, which is providing soil, but also to provide shelter for some of the smaller animals that live in the forest. On your left and right, coming up a little bit, you'll see some swampy areas. These are called vernal pools, and they're frequent breeding ground for animals such as salamanders and frogs. Left, you may be able to see the conservation pier, so that's being under construction. It was supposed to be done by the end of May, but it's looking like it'll be closer in June. On your right over here, you can see the Sumatran tigers walking around. If you do want to go get a better look, you can go over this bridge we're going under right now, and it'll take you right to them. I just like to repeat that this is a mandatory stop. You do have to get off. If you do want to get back on, just go out through the exit around the Peacock Cafe and back into the main entrance. Please wait until the snowmobile makes a complete stop.